When you're digging a hole without the knowledge of knowing what would fill it, it brings questions to your mind. Questions as to why and questions as to what. I've managed to answer both. Only on this night. It's a choice. That's all it is. This is the only thing guaranteed now, one way or another. If there's nothing left, then you're nothing. Because there's always something left. Always a backup. Even if you didn't make one, there's still a backup. You'd just be too foolish not to see it. Undoubtedly so. Can you see it? Can you?
Allow it to happen. Allow me back. No.
If I had my way, I'd make sure there's no one left to fall back on, not even myself. Then there'll be no regrets. There'll be nothing left to see, nothing left to feel, only your memories. No more future worries. Not for anyone. Do you think it's gonna be like this forever? Do you think I can be like this forever? I got one chance. One chance left to stop us. And I wasted it because I didn't know. I didn't know. But if I did, if I know, then it would have gone. It would have been over. You know how hard it is to look out a window sometimes. You never find what you're actually looking out there for. There's always something that you can't see, but you want to see. And if I went to see it, then maybe I'd never look out there again. Maybe I'd never want to look out there again. I made my choice. I see it now. I see what I had to see.
I'm sorry. Now's the time.